X, the English language broadcast is beginning one of the most fan-favorite arcs of Dragon Ball Super, Future Trunks, and each of its new reveals are putting its characters in strange predicaments as they begin to face off against an evil Goku from the future. One of the more confusing situations for the characters is the reintroduction of time travel to the Dragon Ball series, and Beerus is in fact so fed up with it in episode 49. He threatens to destroy Bulma and Trunks for their time travel shenanigans. When Future Trunks reveals he came from the future in a time machine built by Bulma, Whis is impressed that humans were able to build such a device. But in that same breath, he reveals that time travel is seen as a major crime. Beerus confirms that time travel is indeed a crime and threatens to destroy Bulma and Trunks on the spot because of what they have done to the time stream. Luckily, Bulma is able to talk her way out of the situation by arguing that it was the future version of herself that actually built the machine. So Beerus couldn't destroy the present Bulma for a crime a Bulma in the future committed, beyond the fact that future Bulma has been killed anyway. Hearing this argument, Beerus begrudgingly agrees to have mercy on future Trunks and Bulma. Trunks successfully pleaded for mercy, and all Bulma has to do now is make Beerus some tasty sausages. Dragon Ball Super airs on Crunchyroll Saturday evenings at 7:15 p.m. CST. Adult Swim airs the English dub during its Toonami block Saturday evenings at 9:30 p.m., and is now available to stream on Funimation Now and Amazon Video. There is also currently a new Dragon Ball film in the works for 2018. The film will focus on the Saiyans, the origins of Goku's power, and potentially the story of the very first Super Saiyan God. Not only does it aim to be the best film in the series, original creator Akira Toriyama will be contributing to the film's script and new character designs. If you want to catch up with the English dub, the first 39 episodes of Dragon Ball Super are now available to stream on Funimation Now, Crunchyroll's VRV service, and available to purchase on Amazon Video. The 39 episodes span the full range of what has aired in the North America and covers the Battle of Gods arc, Revival of F arc, and the most recently ended Universe 6 arc. Funimation has previously announced